fashion gay. He hung his bugles around about his neck, and he went riding away. He rode till he came to Fair Ellen's house. He knocked and he tingled at the ring. Asleep or awake, Fair Ellen, I said, pray arise and let me in. Fair Ellen arose, and she slipped on her clothes to let sweet William in. No one was so ready as Fair Ellen herself to arise and let him in. Steed himself on the iron gray. He hung his bugles around about his neck, and he went riding away. They rode till they came in 3 miles of a place. They stopped and they looked all around. They stopped and they saw 7 iron men come hasting o'er the ground. Get down, Fair Ellen, I said, and take my steed in hand, till I go back to yonder spring and stop those 7 iron. Fall. Her father, he fell so near. Sweet William, she cried, come and stop your case, for I fear you are too severe. She took a handkerchief from her side, 'twas made of linen so fine. She took and she wiped his bleeding wound that ran red as any. On the milk-white steed, himself on the iron grey. He hung his bugles around about his neck, and he went riding away. Asleep or awake, dear mother, I said, pray arise and let me in. His mother arose, and she slipped on her clothes to let sweet William in. No one was so ready as his mother herself to arise and let him in. Oh, mother, he said, come and bind up my head. You never shall bind it anymore.